My question for you today is, are you forgetting these three things I'm about to share with you? Because if you're forgetting them, you need to make a change in your life. You need to draw these three things into your experience in one way, shape, or form every single day. Not only are they going to empower you in feeling your best emotionally, but physically, spiritually, energetically, all of it, you name it. Drawing these three things into your awareness is going to change everything. It's just a quick reminder from me to you. Happy, happy early morning. Let's get this video started. Thank you so much for watching my channel. I'm Ashley Ducey, an internationally recognized wood-burning mandala artist, and here on my channel, I share all things positive and uplifting. I believe in myself. I believe in myself. Most of the time we forget to believe in ourselves. And that's my number one. I believe in myself. Do you believe in yourself today? Do you believe in yourself? Do you believe in the universe flowing through you? Do you believe in your power to be able to take on today and make it the best, most amazing, beautiful, abundant, incredible day of all time? Oftentimes, we're just trying to fake it till we make it. We're just trying to roll ourselves out of bed, get what needs to be done, done. Have more belief in yourself. When you're showing up to that meeting, when you're walking down the street, have more belief in the incredible human being that you are. You know, say that statement, bring it into your awareness. I believe in myself. I believe that I have the capability and the capacity to create good around me wherever I go. I believe that I am smart. I am worthy. I am in value to the world around me. I believe in who I am as a human being and as an extension of source flowing through me. I am exactly who I am and I believe in myself. Oftentimes that's what's missing in our life. The belief in ourself, the belief in the magic that runs through our bones and our veins and our lungs in every single moment. And I'm asking you today to remember that, to believe in yourself. Say it with me right now, comment it below. I believe in myself. I believe in myself because I am worthy of living my best life. Number two, I believe in the power of love. You know, we roll out of bed, we stub our toe, we have a baby crying, we get in traffic, we have our boss yelling at us at the other side of the phone, we're late to this, we didn't get our workout in, everything feels like a mess. I believe in the power of love. I believe in the power of love. There's two feelings in the world, fear and love. When there's challenge, when there's strife, when there's grief, when there's anger, when there's frustration, those align with fear. But everything is truly in one alignment, and that is with the power of love. I believe in the power of love. If your day is going haywire, if it's taking a turn for the worse and you're like, oh my gosh, this brick wall just hit me and it just sucks right now. I'm so angry, I'm so frustrated, I'm so stressed. Believe in the power of love. Bring yourself back to that center of awareness. I believe in the power of love. I know that I am held in this moment. I know that I am supported, and I know that the universe is conspiring for me to unfold something before me that is even better than what I expected. I know that this feels challenging right now, but I believe in the power of love, and that the power of love is always, always, always showing up for me and to me in every single moment. I believe and I hold space for that knowing. I believe in the power of love. Don't forget to believe in the power of love, even when things are not feeling good in your life. Let it go and return to that center. Come back to that space of clarity where you know you're supported, and repeat that mantra. I believe in the power of love, because that is who you are. That is the essence of your vibration. That is the essence of my vibration. Every single human being that you're going to encounter today, that is the essence of their vibration. And if you can bring yourself into that awareness, into that alignment, you're going to be more of a vehicle to that type of energy in your life. So don't forget, I believe in the power of love. My number three, I believe in faith. Faith is, it kind of links back to that number two. I believe in faith. I have faith. I have a knowing that I am being supported, that the universe is conspiring for me. I believe, I have faith that the world and what's happening in my life is not happening to me, but it's a greater vehicle to something that I need to understand, that I need to grow through, and I want to grow through it. I'm here to be a believer, to have faith that good is coming my way always, no matter what, no matter if I'm in a bad space or a great space, the universe is always conspiring, and I have faith in that universe. I have faith in that unconditional love that is me and is all around me. You know, having faith is the difference between having a good day and having a bad day. When you're having a bad day, there's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with you. You can feel it, you can have it, but don't let it own you. Let faith own you. Let faith be the vehicle to you being able to surrender to the experience and live more aligned with spirit and love and the goodness that's trying to flow to you. You know, oftentimes in times of strife, when faith is really asking you to dive in, to hold it firm, to stand in that power, it's actually growing you. It's expanding that muscle. Faith is like a muscle, you know, you have to practice it. And when it comes to your dreams and what it is you're trying to create, or this relationship in your life, and you're trying to just have more love, it requires faith. It requires faith in the unseen. When we're creating things in our life, when we're asking them to show up, it requires having faith that they will, and knowing that they will, rather than having doubt or having hope that they will. That's a longing. Faith is a knowing. So be in the faith of your life. I believe in faith. I believe in having faith in every single moment, no matter what. And remind yourself in those times today that feel challenging. I have faith. I know that it is all working for me and with me, and good is attracting towards me. My name is Ashley Ducey. Thank you so much for being on my channel. These are three powerful mantras and affirmations that I've been using during challenging times, during liberating times, during amazing times. I shared them recently on my Instagram, Ashley Hall Art, if you want to follow me there. I usually post inspiring messages aligned with something like what I just shared. Their affirmations, their gratitudes, and I'd love to see you a part of that community as well. But I'm really, really grateful to have you here on my channel with me. You mean the world to me, and never, never, ever lose that belief in yourself, that belief in the power of love, and that belief in faith. You know, those are all huge integral parts of who it is you are and how you can navigate this world and this journey. I'm always here for you, so make sure you comment in that section below. You know, I believe in the power of love. I believe in myself. I believe in faith. Comment those below. Let me know what you're thinking, how you're doing today. I would love to find out and be here for you, to support you in any way I can. So thanks for watching this video. Thanks for watching my channel. If you're interested in that free gift, I have a free gift for just being here on my channel. It's that link directly below. It's an incredible opportunity to reprogram your subconscious mind with a tool that my husband and I created together. It's a really kind of like a shortcut to be able to just experience reprogramming your subconscious mind without having to navigate it through reading and listening to too many teachers and things like that. So check out that link if you're interested, and right there below. Thank you so much for being here. So much love for you guys. See you guys on the next video. Hi you guys, thanks so much for watching my video. My name is Ashley Ducey, and today I wanted to offer you, for being a part of my channel, I just wanted to offer you the opportunity to download my free gift. It's an absolutely free, no strings attached gift, and it's an incredible experience I created with my husband, Jake Ducey, a few years ago. We were really struggling financially. I was working 60 plus hours a week, driving 2+ hours a day in traffic, and I really wasn't on purpose in my life. I wasn't stimulated, I wasn't excited, I wasn't happy about where I was going and the direction I was headed. So we made some shifts in our daily routines. We started reprogramming our subconscious mind, which really allowed us to capitalize off of our energy and our superpower to attract whatever it is we wanted in our life.
Once we were able to change that subconscious program, we were able to see serious results in our life. Not only am I an artist making over $10,000 an art piece now, but I live life on my terms. And it was all thanks to this amazing program that I created with my husband, and we created it for you to be able to have the super highway into attracting and reprogramming that subconscious mind. When we reprogram our subconscious patterns that are inhibiting us, it allows us the opportunity to attract miracles, to align with our highest vision and the goals and the dreams we have in store for not only our now, but our future as well. It draws all of that into this experience, and it releases the subconscious programs not serving you any longer. So make sure you download that free gift right there, that link below. It's totally free trial on me to you as a special gift for being here on my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe for more videos headed your way. I hope you enjoy that Second Mind program, and I'll see you guys on the next video.